All right, so the question is, what is dry eye? Dr. Herring, take it away.
This is kind of a broad question, but it really, in summary, there's a lot of different conditions which can affect the lubrication of the eye. And when you have poor lubrication on the eye, it can be uncomfortable, painful, and even cause poor vision. So the best thing to do is come in for an ocular examination so we can determine what exactly is causing your dry eye so we can take corrective action.
Totally agree.
That's good.